those people who are willing to stand up for what they believe in, whatever the cost to themselves, to fight for the rights of their people. So it's for all those people around the world, whether Uyghurs, Palestinians, Myanmar, Ukrainians, but particularly for the young man who inspired this song in South Africa and the cost of his life, for Stephen Biko.